Brandwick Live kanalından tekrardan merhabalar. Şu an yanımızda Dr. Morgan Gay var. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Nice to meet you, Dr.
Yeah,
Morgan.
Yeah, thank you too.
So, just a quick question, and just which kind of developments? And by the way, do you want to firstly, maybe you can introduce yourself just briefly?
Yeah, do you want me to introduce myself to you?
Wherever you want it. If you want it there, or okay. Just me.
What looks better? You decide.
You decide. You're the. Okay. I don't know. Maybe here.
Okay.
Then pass to me. Then maybe down here.
Okay. I'll do that.
All right then.
I'm Dr. Morgan Gay. I'm a food futurologist. I look at global trends and I look at what we're going to be eating in the future and why.
Nice and briefly. So.
Well, who wants to listen to it all for really long? Really.
Well, we have a taught it in Turkish, but. Estağfurullah, but now I won't, I can't. So, which kind of developments or innovations will shape the future of the food trends?
So I think one of the big things that we're looking at in terms of where we're going as a society is this societal disruption. And I've been tracking this trend for about 4 years. And it starts to unpick when we see things that we always thought were definite changing. So things like Europe. Things like Brexit, things like the government and the establishment in Turkey. When we start to think that we know what the future looks like because it's always been like this forever, and then it shifts, that really changes our whole perceptions of society. And this changes what we think about, what we're into, what we think is cool, what becomes relevant or irrelevant. And that's what I look at underpinning food trends. So when we look at disruption, we are looking at things such as perfection. We've been in this time of perfection where we are curating our life on Facebook. We're trying to be thinner, more beautiful, more Botoxed, more rich than ever before. We only publish this photo and all the rest get edited.
All the duck selfies, I guess.
Right, all of that. Now where we're going is that we're looking at a sense of disruption so that that's no longer beautiful and relevant. We're looking at imperfection. We're looking at food that looks sloppy. We're looking at ideas of ourself, which we're embracing the imperfect. So chipped teeth. We're seeing in Japan people are having braces on their teeth to make them stick out, not to make them perfect. We're seeing clothes that don't match. We want that. We're going to want that more because what that will say to us is something real. And we want real. We want connection in the future.
That's a great answer, by the way. I just mesmerized and just watched you like that. So, like this. So, what do you think about this disruption, the technology layer in this disruption?
So technologically, the whole thing that's happening in this disruption trend, which is interesting, is that we are now being able to take back some power as the small guy. So the little guy is now able to get involved in some big projects. And in food, that means that we could be growing our own food and we can use technology to be able to say, hey, look, I've got loads of courgettes left over. Who wants them? We want to start sharing. Definitely this generation in the sort of the 30-year-olds around that age group, it's about how can we make the world a better place, and technology really helps us to do that. The other thing that's happening where we're looking at personalization, we're looking at diets that don't fit everybody, we're looking at what it is for us, so we're looking at DNA, we're looking at our own genetic profiling. We're going to have devices which we can breathe into. It will know exactly what we need that day. It will already have our embedded DNA. We will breathe in the device. It will say, you're deficient in B12 and thiamine. We will scan that around our kitchen, which will become like the new apothecary, and it will tell us exactly, exactly what we need that day. Exactly that. And in the supermarket, which won't exist forever, but while it still exists, in the supermarket, we can scan this around. So that's the sort of thing where technology will be a big part of ownership and navigating our world in a better way.
We hope so. We hope so.
We know so.
Well, cool. I'm going to use that. We know so. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So, yayınımız devam ediyor olacak bütün gün boyunca. Şimdilik görüşmek üzere.
Tamam.